it's the same goal this year. So, you know, the thing that we've got is the experience and the confidence of making the run that we did. And as magical and wonderful as that was, at the end of the day, we still finished in second place. Not to minimize it, it was a great achievement. But I think the motivation is just as high. And if anything else, we recognize how close we were. So we've talked about being one more better. You know, we were one win away from a national championship, from being alone on the top of the mountain. And so we've reduced that one more to, you know, one more day of training, one more inning better, one more pitch better. And then obviously the things we do here is just, you know, one more repetition, one more weightlifting session, one more meeting, one more breath. We just needed to be just 1% better to be the final team. So that's been a nice perspective for our players and a very motivating perspective for our players to see how close they got and to use that and say, hey, let's not forget everything we did, all the little things, the laser focus on all the little things to even get to that position. And now let's be just 1% better at all of it.